Breakfast is waiting. The athletic department premiered fully operational field lights on Ted Slavin Field tonight, followed by not just the first winter football game of the season, but the first one on Friday night.
Hundreds of Wolverine fans filled the bleachers, despite the 103-degree heat at kickoff, and witnessed a 26-6 victory against the Pasadena Bulldogs. The premiere of the field lights marks the end of a 17-month-long process that began in March 2006 with the filing of preliminary paperwork. In addition to allowing for Friday night games, field lights will also allow teams to practice until 8 p.m. at night, getting rid of the need for busing to other facilities after school. Head coach Vic Eumont felt the Wolverines had avenged themselves last Friday after last year's season opening loss to Pasadena.
Ugly win. Ugly win. We'll take ugly wins because last year was an ugly loss.
Two Teron O'Neill touchdowns led the Wolverines, as well as their defense, which held the Pasadena attack to 5 punts in the first half. Eumont also noted that the field lights were a valuable tool to help battle the late August heat wave.
It was great that we were able to play tonight because today was a hot day like I was back in Louisiana. I mean, the last 3 days have been miserable. So playing at night tonight, that saved us because we were tired here, but so was that other team.
Eumont and his players also attributed the team's energy to an increased turnout on the home turf.
It looked like we had a lot of people here tonight. We had a lot of fun. I mean, last year when we played Pasadena over at their place, we had less than 100 people. So having it here on campus, we got more people when we played at Valley last year, only 3 miles away. And now on campus, we get more people.
Playing under the lights is awesome here. We've been stoked about it all the way along. We're still wanting to get out here. We're proud that we have. It is awesome. It's the best thing. It's great for the school too.
Berman made his first touchdown as a starting quarterback during the fourth quarter, connecting with junior Corey Fan for a third down, 38-yard pass.
It was awesome. We've been working on it all summer. and all the work put into the touchdown, so it felt great.
And fans were finally able to enjoy night football on their own turf.
I'm so pumped.
Fans can certainly look forward to a new culture of athletics on this season. Reporting for Chronicle Online, I'm Adam.
Then crank back 3 times from left to right.
Soldier boy, I'm finna. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that soldier boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me you? Crank that soldier. 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 Now why?